Because I'm Batman. Let's do this. Batman in Arkham City, Armored Edition. Unreal Technology. WB Games. DC Comics. WB Games of Ontario. Rocksteady.
Don't touch him, man. He'll kill you.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just a little old man. Taken care of. It's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
billionaire, Ricky. Millionaire, so last year. Thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. But now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin.
How do you know my secret identity?
It will be my legacy. A monument to your failure. If you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Respect the secret.
Get out of the way.
Wait, get your ass up here.
What's it to you?
I hate you.
Bruce Wayne. You're
ready,
my
worst. Come on! Smash him!
Bang! You hurt my face. I'll break your tongue.
Move on, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne?
Actually,
the cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the door. Remember,
sir.
Bruce Wayne?
Great.
There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Ah, please!
On your feet, Ryder. Jack Ryder will be torn.
I said get up.
Look who it is. Welcome to hell. Hey, that doesn't sound good.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne.
I'm not a child. Stop talking.
Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched.
Rude.
Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
You couldn't beat up a baby. Because I'm bad.
Have you got my location? I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Because I'm
just about make that jump to the Ace Chemicals building. I'll be able to climb up from there.
I've looked over Oracle's simulated stress tests for this new battle-armored tech suit. The lead kinetic dampeners are able to store the impact energy from combat and then release it on command. Do be mindful when using this VAT mode, Master Bruce. I dare say you won't know your own strength. All suit functions are now accessible through the integrated display on your arm, so you should have no trouble accessing any resources at your disposal. Just checking the readings, and it looks like everything's in order. Time to put the new zone for its vessel.
Alfred, I took an encryption key from a Tiger Guard. I'm going to hack into their communications.
Basically, there's a little graph thing, and I gotta move my finger around to find the source of this.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation.
doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
I'm Batman. In the next episode, we'll confront Catwoman. Batman out. Because of Batman.